It's still a monster, so its head must be a weak point.
The cannons up above should be able to hit its head.
Thank you.
It's going to unleash its flame! Get behind something!
Ballista and barricade are now operational.
Use the weapons around the fort to knock down Fatalis. fanning its flame again. Retreat into the fort and use the barricade.
To it. Some parts of its head are broken. Its flame should be weaker now. Another gigantic flame! Head for Fatalis' position! Its head is completely broken. Its flame attack should be much weaker. Roaming Ballista is now operational! Another gigantic flame! Fatalis' position! confirmation that the Dragonator is operational. Another gigantic flame! Head for Fatalis' position!
It's over? You are...
Hunter, good to see you. Have you already...
You have the grit of a come with me. It's been a while since we've done this. Is everyone in good health? How are you feeling, kid?
Couldn't be better. I'm happy that you're in high spirits.
I'm actually surprised you made another trip to the New World.
He wanted to observe how the Commission works, and as such, he'll only be here for a short period.
Yes. I found your slinger technology fascinating. The work put into developing it is amazing, to say the least. I have high praise for the Commission's flexible hierarchy, too. It allowed you to adapt on the fly to any situation. If we didn't have you as the foundation of this joint operation, slaying Fatalis might have been a fool's errand. You have shown me not only how excellent your hunting prowess is, but how well you support each other. Once again, I must commend you all on a job well done.
Thank you, sir.
By the way, Aiden, I believe tales of your efforts have reached someone you know. He heard about how you were wounded when you protected your teammate. He was quite a mess after he heard about that. His face turned red with anger, as if you were in front of him. You have a good master.
Really? It's good to hear that he hasn't changed. Sir, if you cross paths with my master Julius again, could you relay a message for me? Tell him I kept my promise. There's someone I want him to meet, so we'll be home soon. And I will return. He can count on that.
Understood.
Well then, shall we proceed with the observation?
I'd like to take on a quest, actually, if that's fine with everyone.
What? Well, we could start off with a gathering quest.
You'll also need a tutorial on how to use the Clutch Claw.
I'm at your disposal.
Well then, I'll leave you to tend to our guest. Show him everything the New World has to offer.
Yes, sir!
Hunter, once again, after you slayed Vitalis, with so much paperwork to fill out, everyone returned home. But no one has been able to catch their breath. You know, I never asked, but where are you from, anyway? Never mind. I was curious, but it's none of my business. You coming to the New World is more than I could have ever asked for. Also, the General asked me to present this to you. I do wonder how you kept your nerves when Fatalis made its early entrance. Even I thought we were gonna die out there.
Thank you.
Hey. Mm-hmm.
Welcome back.
Greetings.
Hey, buddy. Glad to see you again. Man, what a hunt, huh? You know, back home I was asked to take care of some pretty unique missions. And I told myself that the success of the mission was the only thing that mattered. But that was my bad. My master put me in line and told me it was safety first, mission second. When we were heading back to the New World, they told me I was out cold and feverish. But the words of the field team leader and my master never left my head. Stand and fight. Those really are words to live by. I bet everyone who lived in Castle Shrade thought the same thing. I can't wait to spill all the details on what happened. Huh? To who? Well, first, I guess the field team leader. And then when I return home, there's someone else that ought to know. Ah, gosh, Rocket! I totally forgot to apply for my vacation time! Man, what am I gonna do? Time off. Ah, well, maybe I just need to fight a bit more. But anyway, here, take this. It's a good luck charm until I return. You're gonna need it, seeing as you always fall off things.
Got some good news!